Dropping big facts for big knowledge.
Today we're going to talk about the myth of Adapa, and it's a Sumerian cuneiform tablet that's hardly ever been read or talked about.
Putting conscious on the map for big knowledge.
The Myth of Adapa, as Billy said, is a cuneiform tablet uncovered in the Iraqi region of what's today.
Always on the scene for big knowledge.
He, Adapa, possessed intelligence. His command, like the command of Anu. He, the god Ea, granted him a wide ear to reveal the destiny of the land.
Took the pictures, those ain't memes for big knowledge.
What you wanna learn? What you wanna learn? What you wanna learn? Tell me what you wanna learn.
Big knowledge.
The most wise among the Anunnaki was he. This is incredible stuff, guys. If you really understand what I'm talking about, we're saying that we ourselves are the Anunnaki and we ourselves are the gods.
What you wanna learn? What you wanna learn? What you wanna learn? Tell me what you wanna learn. What you wanna learn? What you wanna learn? What you wanna learn? Tell me what you wanna learn.
Well, the ruling elite that are really running this planet, which is only about less than really 1% of the population, it's really only 100 families that are controlling everything. And at the top of that small family pyramid, it's probably no more than 10 people that are making all the final decisions.
What you wanna learn? What you wanna learn? What you wanna learn? Tell me what you wanna learn.
And I wanna point out that in 1945, a very important ancient text was found in Egypt along the Nile River. And that text was known as the Nag Hammadi scriptures. Mm-hmm. And it's an ancient set of Gnostic texts, which is basically knowledge that was from Egypt earlier on. And the reason I bring that up is one of the chapters in there is called the Secret Book of John.
See me ride clean, like I'm the Black Panther. They got a whole lot of questions, we got a whole lot of answers. Forbidden to put in the work, just don't be talking about it. You see that this path we on, walking it just like some miles.